up, y'all? We're in Miami, Florida. It's 86 degrees outside. We're doing our thing. We're in front of a U-Haul. As you see, this is our transportation today. All right, so we're headed to the gig. The gig today is with Mary and KiKi, us, J Moss. So it should be a hype event. Make sure you check it out. It should be on YouTube, of course. Somebody gonna shoot it, so look it up. Sometimes a lot of people think it's all fancy limos, glitz and glamour and stars, but we rolling with the U-Haul today, y'all. So we just, whatever we gotta do to make it happen, we gonna make it happen. What's up, fam? It's your boy, Ev. And we're here in Miami, Florida at Gospel Fest. It's us, J Moss, Mary, Papa Sam, KiKi, doing a real big repping for the kingdom. We're a little nervous because today we're debuting one of our brand new songs off a new album, which is coming out in March, y'all. Coming out in March. Sneak peek. The track is called Total Attention, written by Pajam and the Fellas, yours truly. We're doing it tonight, new choreography, everything. So we're praying that all the running, all the working out we've been doing, help us to sing this song, that it goes over well. So I'm a little nervous. I don't know about Jarell and Torrance, but we here, man. We're going to get in with the other artists and let them do a couple shout outs. And stay tuned. Peace, y'all.
Oh, just out of here. I mean, like you never hit me before. Throw your hands up.
Throw your hands up.
What's up, y'all? It's just this KiKi. And I just wanted to say hello. We're here at the PraizeFest in Miami, Florida. And that's it.
This is what we look like after a show.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? After the show, you know what I'm saying? I keep it dry. They keep it wet. I keep it dry.
So how did you feel on the stage today, Joe?
It felt great, you know what I'm saying? It was the hypest set ever. It was the longest set ever. We never slowed down. We kept it up tempo. We worship. We dance. We praised. We tired.
What you think, T?
Hey, man, I feel great. I was one of the best sets I've ever done. I did all that and still maintain my sexy. God bless you.
I appreciate it. Thank you.